If I could write you a song to make you fall in love, I would already have you up under my arm. I used up all of my tricks. I hope that you like this, but you probably won't. You think you're cooler than me. You got designer shades just to hide your face, and you wear them around like you're cooler than me. And you never say hey or remember my name, and it's probably 'cause you think you're cooler than me. Got your highbrow shoes on your feet, and you wear them around like it ain't shit, but you don't.
Fashion tips with Chrissa. We're not responsible for any head trauma that may happen in this video.
Hello.
How you doing?
Chrissa here. Do you think you're the fashion queen of your school? Well, you're probably right. Or wrong.
You know, just because you have good fashion sense doesn't mean you're always right. Blake, gather a shot. Who's holding the camera? Well, now some fashion mess is cleared up. Let's get back to me!
And Blake.
Today, I'm going to give you fashion sense to be the fashion queen of your school.
Tip uno.
Don't be afraid to wear layers. They're the best. Like this, for example. A long V-neck pink shirt with a little gray long sleeve shirt in the bottom. Perfect. And add some navy blue leggings to go along. That's tip number one.
Tip number quattro! Chrissa? What? That's four in Spanish.
What? I'm not good at Spanish, okay? Don't be afraid to wear plaid. It's in.
Sort of. Tip number three. And the last one.
Don't be afraid to wear sparkles.
And graphic tees. Even at the same time. How are we not supposed to be afraid? I don't know. Just put the camera back on me. Oh. Ah!
Well, we got that cleared up. Thank you for watching Chrissa's Fashion Tips. Until next,
I'll just forget it. Grounded.